start of May, and in the cellar some of the reds are starting natural malolactic fermentation. We're still going to press some Cabernet Sauvignon, Shiraz and Petit Verdot. The white wines have received their first cracking and are just chilling in the tanks, becoming more and more beautiful every day.